Hi, hi my dear students, welcome to the class. In this video, we are going to learn a problem on the TDS. See, in the previous video, we discussed some kind of shortcuts like how to remember the section, then threshold limit, then rates. In this problem, we are going to see some kind of problems here. Before going to this video, please visit our previous video, that is shortcuts, then come to this video. See the problem, calculate the TDS. Winning from horse race, rupees 45,000. Winning from horse race, rupees 45,000. Winning from horse race, so what is the limit here? Winning from horse race, limit is how much? Limit is 10,000. Right? But how much they paid? But they paid 45,000. Rate is how much? Rate is 10%. If it is more than threshold limit, I have to pay the TDS. If it is less than threshold limit, I should not pay any kind of TDS. Go for next one. Winning from lottery, rupees 4,000. Any horse race, any winning from lottery, card games. So what is the limit? Limit is 10,000. If it is more than 10,000, I have to pay how much of rate? That is 10%. But what is the amount they paid amount? But amount is only 4,000. It is more than threshold limit or less than the threshold limit? Less than threshold limit. So no TDS. Simple. If you want to write the rate, so what is the rate here? Rate is 10%. Next one, insurance commission 45,000. Insurance commission is 25,000. Insurance commission, so what is the limit? Any kind of commission, limit is 15,000. But how much they paid? They paid 25,000. It is less than threshold limit or more than threshold limit? It is more than threshold limit, so I have to pay, that is 5%. Any kind of commission, 15,000, 5%. Any interest, 10,000, 10%. Right? Next one, interest on securities. Interest on securities. Interest, so what is the limit? When come to interest, 10,000, amount 12,000, so what is the rate? That is 10%. It is more than threshold limit, so I have to pay the TDS. Next one, E. Payment to electrical contractor, rupees 40,000 to Mr. X. To Mr. X is an individual. When come to individual, so what is the limit for contractor? There is first slab. Rate 1, that is 30,000, but they paid how much? 40,000. If it is more than the threshold limit, I have to pay how much of amount? That is 1% for individual. When come to aggregate, when come to company and if involving any kind of contract, I have to pay. Threshold limit is 1 lakh. If it's more than 1 lakh, I have to pay 2%. Right? Next one. Payment to L&T Limited. A civil contract, rupees 4 lakh by cheque. It's a kind of contract by L&T Limited. Company, we need to go for company. So what is the limit here? Limit is 1 lakh. Amount they paid 4 lakh. So what is the rate? That is 2%. Next one, premature amount withdraw from RPF, that is 192A. Premature amount withdraw from RPF, rupees 40,000. RPF, EPF. So what is the amount? Limit is 50,000. If it is more than 50,000, I have to pay how much? 10%. But how much they paid? Only 40,000. So no TDS. Next one, H. Commission on real estate agency. Any commission. Commission on real estate agency. So how much the rate? Limit is 15,000. If it is more than the limit, I have to pay 5%. But how much you pay? That is 40,000. So applicable of TDS. Next one, amount received from LIC policy. Any kind of amount received from LIC. So what is the limit? Limit is how much? 1 lakh, if it is more than 1 lakh, I have to pay 1%. Amount is 1 lakh 20. In previous video, I understood this LIC amount. It comes at block 1. That is, if it is paid any kind of LIC amount more than 1 lakh, it is applicable of rate is 1%. Next one, NSS deposit received. NSS deposit received. NSS deposit dividend. What is the limit? 2,500. If it is more than the limit, I have to pay 10%. But how much they paid here? That is 4,000. Next one, commission on sale of house rupees 80,000. Commission on sale of house. See, don't think that it's a kind of sale of immovable property. On this sale, we are paying some kind of commission. So we have to assume it's a kind of commission on sale of house. Commission on sale of house limit, commission that is 15,000, 5% commission sale of house that is 80,000. Suppose if the question says like sale of house for rupees 10 lakh, sale of house for rupees 10 lakh, in that situation go for that is transfer of immovable property, limit is 50 lakh, it's more than 50 lakh, 1% you have to. But here on the sale of house we are paying some kind of commission to the broker. Next one, payment paid to lawyer, doctor, any kind of auditor, those persons comes under profession. When come to profession, limit is how much? 30,000. If it's more than 30,000, 10% each. But how much you paid? 8,000. That is 30,000, limit is 30. He paid more than, that is 10%. So how much he paid? That is 8,000. Next one, payment to call center rupees 35,000. Even call center also comes under profession only. But when come to call center, limit is 30,000. But rate is how much? Rate is 22%. How much he paid? He paid, that is 30. I think in this you are getting only for only two items you should not pay any kind of TDS. For remaining all the items you have to calculate what TDS amount. Next one, last one, salary income is 420,000 and other income is 120,000. When come to salary, the person is including any kind of salary plus other income, it comes under which one? That is section 192. We have to pay the TDS on the basis of slab rates, right? See, when come to salary income is how much? Salary income is 420,000. Other income is how much? 130,000. This is N. By that time, if possible, please try to calculate the TDS for this one. Salary income is 420,000. It has other income as 1,80,000. Here, my income is how much here? My income is 6 lakh. On this income, I need to go for applicable of slab rates here. Assume it as this person is less than 60 years. When come to less than 60 years, how to go with tax liability? Up to rupees 2,50,000. I should not pay any kind of taxes to the government. My income is how much? 6 lakh. Out of this 6 lakh, up to rupees 2,50,000, I should not pay any kind of TDS here. That is 6 lakh minus of 2,50,000, that is 3,50,000. On this 3,50,000, I have to pay the tax to the government. Go for next one. From 2,50,000 to 5 lakh, I have to pay how much? That is 5%. In this block, how much income is there? From 2,50,000 to 5 lakh, how much income is there? Income is 2,50,000. But still, how much income is there with us? It is 3,50,000. So go for 2,50,000 into 5%. If my income is only 2 lakh here, in the sense I have to consider only 2 lakh here. 2,25%, that is 12,500 minus 2,15. How much is left out? That is 1 lakh. Next one, from 5 lakh to 10 lakh. In this block, how much income is there? Income is 5 lakh, right? But when compared with us now, only 1 lakh is left out. On this 1 lakh only, I have to pay the tax to the government. That is 1 lakh into 20%. That is 20,000. 20 plus 10, that is 32,500. Plus cess. How much is the cess? Cess is 4%. That is 32,500 into 4%. 1,300. 33,800 is the total tax liability. Divided by, we have to consider 12 months. Divided by 12, how much is getting? That is 2,817. Is the TDS has to be deducted by employer from the employee. This all we need to go for, that is N. If you are getting any kind of salary income, we need to go for rates. Now calculate the rates for this one. First one, 45,000 into 10%, that is 4,500. Next one, 25,000 into 5%, 25,000 into 5%, 1,250.
Meaning from our friends, what is the rate?
Sorry, see here. Winning from horse race, the winning from lottery, this comes under loss tip rate, this comes under block 4, that is, so what is the rate here? Rate is 30%. Please make a change here. Winning from horse race, the winning from lottery, this comes under 30%, but not 10%. Sorry. Go for 45,000 into 30%.
13,500.
And come to next one, it is less than the limit, so no TDS. And come to second one, 25,000 into 5%,
1,250.
Next one, 12,000 into 10%,
1,200.
400. 4 lakh into 2%,
8,000.
And come to next one, no TDS because it is less than the limit. Next one, 5,000 into 5%.
2,000.
Next one, 1,20 into 1%. That is 1,20,000 into, that is
1,200.
Next one, 4,000 into 10%.
400.
80,000 into 5%.
4,000.
4,000. 80,000 into 10%.
8,000.
8,000, 35,000 into 2%.
700.
Only 700. Next, when come to salary income, that is TDS is how much? 2,817. If possible, you read the sections for this one. If you don't know the sections in the sense, please leave it off. Like example, see here, winning from horse race. So what is the limit? When come to winning from horse race, section is, that is 194 B. Winning from lottery 194 B. Insurance commission 194 D. Interest on securities 193. Payment to electrical contractor, that is C, 194 C. Next one, payment to L&T Limited, same resource contract, 194 C. Premature amount from RPF, that is the second one, 192A. Next one, a commission on real estate agency. See, any kind of commission on insurance, we need to go for 194D. Any kind of, apart from insurance commission, if we took any kind of commission from other in the sense, here we need to go for 194H. Next one, amount received from LIC policy. LIC policy, that is 194DA. Next one, NSS deposit received. How much? That is 194EC. E. When come to non-resident sportsman, that is 194 E. Commission on sale of house. Any commission, insurance commission, how much? 194 D. Apart from insurance, if from anywhere, if it is any kind of other commission, it comes under 194 H. Next one. Amount paid to lawyer is a kind of profession, right? When come to profession, it is 194 J. Next one. Payment to call center, even it is also like a profession, same. 194 J. Next one. When come to this salary part, so what is the section for this one? Salary section is 192. This one we need to keep remember of sections as well. If you know thoroughly the section in the sense, please specify the sections. If not, don't write any kind of sections here. But the threshold limit and your rate is, it is compulsory. Right? This is all about your TDS problem. Thank you. Thank you, my dear students.